If Jesus doesn't take me in my sleep tonight, hopefully, God willing, it won't be that far off.